To some other news now, the price of gas continues to drop this week. AAA says the state's average for a gallon of gas is $4.14, down 11 whole cents from last week. The national average is lower than that, still at $3.85. And across western New York, you can see prices ranging from $4.29 to $4.05. AAA says that they're keeping an eye on the weather now as we get into hurricane season, because those storms can affect prices by disrupting the oil production in the Gulf of Mexico.